And what of Jerusalem?
Show me your hand.
Yeah. It's the poppy which grows in the east. I believe it to be the true lotus that the men of Odysseus ate. A burn needs that. It numbs all pain. Perhaps Jerusalem has fallen.
See him dressed as my squire. He is not to be fed in the kitchens. I want him with me. On!
Saved by his chances.
Do you know what lies in Holy Land? Not what the fanatics say, but what does lie there. A new world. A man who in France had not a house is in the Holy Land the master of a city. He who was the master of a city begs in the gutter. There, at the end of the world, you are not what you were born, but what you have it in yourself to be.
I hope to find forgiveness there. That's all I know.
Whatever your position, and that I will decide, you are of my house. And that means you will serve the King of Jerusalem.
What could a king ask of a man like me?
This king. A better world than has ever been seen. A kingdom of conscience. A kingdom of heaven. peace instead of war, love instead of hate. Did you think that lay at the end of Crusade? It does. There is peace between Christian and Muslim. We live together, or between Salah ad-Din and the king we try. You will serve the peace and the king. Swear.
I swear.
Good. Get me one of those. That is the East. You're all that survives me. Do not disappoint me.
When we took the Holy Land, we took the Saracen trading ports. So Italian ships carry silks and spices and pilgrims, if they have money. And Italy becomes rich, as the savior intended.
Look! Word from the cross, half our Lord. That is good. That is godly. Yesidi. Yesidi. Hawlu lad.
ما في حد يذهب. can you be in hell when you're in my heart? Goodbye.
Eftach! Eftach!
Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum salam.
Tafaddal.
House of your father. Your house. Your people.
The king has charged you with your task. You keep the peace. My lord of Iblin shall go to his house. And from there, protect the pilgrim road. All who pass are under the king's protection. All are welcome in this kingdom, and all are protected. To rob Muslim, Jew, or Christian is death on the instant. Protect the defenseless. Do you understand?
Yalla, yalla, sit.
brand has been cut off. Kill it.
More bodies hid. Here.
Renal did this.
Not alone, I think. Not alone.
I'm going to Kerak.
My lord.
Yes.
It is enough that you ask men at arms to push stones and dig. It is worse to ask them to do it all day and night.
We have a dying king. We need strong walls. As for the men at arms, I want them all to learn a trade.
A trade?
A trade. Shoemaker, blacksmith, carpenter, joiner, baker.
It is beneath their condition.
The first man to bring me a decent pair of shoes, I will make a knight.
Jesus was a tradesman, of course. Nothing could be more noble. My lord.
I swear to be a faithful defender of the church and abide by the ancient customs of the kings of Jerusalem and King Baldwin, my predecessor of blessed memory.
Behold your rightful king and heir to the throne of the kingdom of Jerusalem.
Yes, 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 yes.
Benedicimus Domine. Long live the king in prosperity.
Long live the king. Long live the king. Long live the king.
I am that I am. Someone has to be.
Salahadin's sister.
I know. You have heard.
Even here. What have you done?
What have I done? Your son is dead by your hand.
Your lover is dead by mine. You've served your purpose.
You should have poisoned me.
But you are a dead man. Salahadin will see to that.
Where is the Queen of Jerusalem? Guy is head of the army, and a husband has rights even over a queen.
Are you a man, my Lord Bishop, who looks to his own interest? You have that reputation. If you obstruct me, I will kill you. There it is.
Well, there it is. Do it.
Do you know what I have done?
And why? Guy will lose the army. I must prepare to defend the city.
When Saladin comes, we're not defensible. Save the people from what I've done.
I will.
If you wanted the world to mourn, I would want you less.
Sayidi!
No!
Kill all the knights of the religious orders.
But this may damage
you. We have no choice. They are fanatics, and no peace will ever be made with them. They will only think one thing their entire lives. And they will never stop thinking of it. Kill them.
Allahu al-Mu'in.